Hello students, a very very warm welcome. In this video we guys are going to talk about one of the top colleges of India. A lot of people still do not know about it. IIIT Hyderabad, which is better than most of the IITs, I would say. Why it is, how it is, and how you guys can get into it. Please listen to this video with very very precise ears. Alright, let's start. So the first information that I have for you is that the paper conducted for IIIT Hyderabad is called UGE. The application for that have started from 22nd of March. The application closes on 10th of May. Guys, please note if you have not enrolled for it, 10th of May. Application closes and date of examination is 2nd of June. We are not sure whether it will be conducted on the same day or not. But believe me guys, these are very stringent conditions. It might change. But yes, aap jo last date application ki hai, us pe zarur register kariye. Theek hai? So it is one, what I'm going to talk about is that why it is considered one of the top colleges and specifically for research training. Like, agar hum computer science field ki baat karte hain, to computer science field mein agar koi college jana jata hai, to ya to wo IIIT Hyderabad ke comparison se ya uske upar agar hai. So these are only two colleges. Let's say IIT Bombay and IIT Delhi computer science and maybe to some extent Kanpur, but this is the college where, why it is so famous. Okay, let me give you a quick update. It is one of the first college where Apple went for placement. Apple, yes, you heard it right. Apple went for placement. It came to India, I guess in 2013-14 they came. And in this year, 2019, 11 offers were made by Apple. Now, Apple have started to go to IIT, other IITs as well. But they are regular visitors and 11 offers is tremendous, guys. A lot of times, how do we judge any college? See, placement. Se. 2019, 2020 ke stats abhi tak nahi aaye hain. 2019 ki highest salary was 49 lakhs, average salary was 25 lakhs, lowest salary was 13 lakh for the CSE branch. I am coming to ki sir isme kitni kitni branches hoti hain, 49 lakhs and that is an Indian package, not the abroad package. Kahi ki baar hum confused ho jaate hain sir, 1 CR ka package hota hai IITs mein, to that is when you go abroad, right? For example, you are placed in London office of Google or maybe you are placed at a US branch of some of the companies. But this is Indian offer. 49. Average dekh rahe ho? 25 lakhs. Lowest 13. Matlab lowest 13 jahan par bahut sare acche acche colleges ka highest 13 hota hai. If I talk about BTech courses and 5 year courses, which we will talk in detail. 4 year BTech, 4 year CS branch, 4 year EC branch, 5 year CS, 5 year electronics. Dekh rahe ho tum? Highest, average, lowest, 100% placement record. Just notice this figure, 85. We are not sure whether this is for India or abroad, but the stats, these are real. These are original figures which are given by IIIT Hyderabad in their own circular. 85 lakh, 43 lakh highest. Just see these numbers. These are crazy numbers, right? Another very important thing, why it is so high placed? Why companies are coming and giving such a high kind of package? Why Apple comes to this? A college banta hai ek to bachchon se, aur dusra uski faculty se, right? Let's talk something about the faculty profile. So if you see the faculty profile, faculty, number of faculty who are PhD there, 84. Number of PhD who are postgraduate, 06. Graduate, tera ye figure dekho, nil. There is no faculty which is going to teach you who is just graduate. 90 mein se 84 PhD. And more importantly, experience of the faculty members after PhD and then they started, less than 5 years is 23 out of this 84, but majority, more than 50%, have more than 10 years of working experience before getting into that teaching part of their career. 46. That's what makes this campus terrific campus. Guys, I have seen a lot of candidates who do not know about this particular college, but believe me, you will be shocked by what I'm going to tell you today. So please note it down and save this video. Fee, the only negative, which I don't know why people crib about being negative. 3 lakh per year. Agar aap 5 year course bhi lete hain, to it becomes 15 lakhs and 6500 per month hostel and mess. Something around 4 lakh per year hum agar conclude karte hain to 20 lakh rupay. But average salary is 23 lakh. But ye bhoolo, pehle to admission milna chahiye na, tab to uske upar rahoge. So these are the 5 fields which are offered at IIIT Hyderabad. This is single degree and dual degree. Dual degree means obviously you will get BTech plus MS, Masters in Science, yahan par kaha jata hai. ECD, Electronics, Electronics and Communication Engineering, CSDs, Computer Science, Engineering. Ye jo neeche ki teen fields hain, inme sirf aur sirf kya hoti hai? Dual degree courses. and fantastic courses, guys. These are, I guess, one of the most demanded things in today's world, or let's say when you will cross out after 4 years. Computational linguistics, computational natural science, and computing and human sciences. Believe me, this is the need of the hour, not just computer science. Fantastic. So, इसमें problem क्या है? ये दोनों courses क्या हैं आपके? Single degree, that means 4 year courses. All the remaining courses are basically dual degree courses. That means ECD 5 year course, CSD 5 year course is also there. CLD ये जो है, इसमें दो degrees मिलती हैं. Computer science in BTech, BTech in computer science, and Master in Research in Computational Linguistics. And लगाते जाओ, so this is actually a 5 year course. Now, how can I get, sir, into Triple Hyderabad? So there are 5 different modes by which you can get into admission to IIT, Triple IIT Hyderabad. JEE Main is one of the criteria, through Olympiads and KVPY. And the more important thing that we guys are going to talk to today is UGE, their entrance examination, SPEC, which they launched very recently, and DASA, that is for outside students. We will not talk more about this, but we will talk about the first 4 categories. Now, talking about computer science and electronics through JEE Mains. JEE Mains में एक चीज आपको याद रखनी है, आपको सिर्फ एडमिशन मिलता है सिंगल डिग्री कोर्सेज से. दैट मीन यू कैन एनरोल फॉर बीटेक ओनली, नॉट फॉर द डुअल कोर्सेज और द 5 year कोर्सेज. द लास्ट कट ऑफ दैट वेंट फॉर 2020 वॉज 936 फॉर कंप्यूटर साइंस. दिस इज ऑल इंडिया रैंक एट JEE Mains 2020 राउंड 4. इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन 3183. दैट हाउ कॉम्पिटेटिव इट इज. नाउ यू कैन इमेजिन IIT 936, मतलब IIT में ही हो जाता, पर लोग यहाँ पर भी रुक गए. बात और करते हैं डिटेल में, नंबर ऑफ सीट्स कितनी है सर इसमें, इस कंपटीशन के लिए. 75 सीट्स ओनली फॉर द कंप्यूटर साइंस, इन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन ओनली 45, फीमेल ओनली, एक जेंडर न्यूट्रल कैटेगरी होती है JEE Mains में, एंड दिस इज फीमेल ओनली 25-15. दैट हाउ कॉम्पिटेटिव इट इज. सो नाउ यू कैन इमेजिन कि JEE Mains वाला रास्ता तो शायद बहुत सारे लोगों के लिए बंद है, बट बहुत सारे लोगों को जो पता नहीं है, एडमिशन थ्रू एंट्रेंस एग्जाम UGE EE जिसे कहते हैं ये लोग, ये 2 स्टेप प्रोसेस है. और यहाँ पर जो एडमिशन होता है वो बीटेक के लिए नहीं होता, वो सीधा का सीधा क्या होता है, डुअल डिग्री के लिए होता है. इट्स अ 3 hour एग्जाम, एंड आफ्टर द 3 hour एग्जाम सम ऑफ द कैंडिडेट्स आर शॉर्टलिस्टेड फॉर द इंटरव्यू राउंड, एंड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दोज इंटरव्यू यू आर फाइनली सिलेक्टेड फॉर IIIT हैदराबाद. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दैट UGE एग्जाम. सो UGE एग्जाम में 2 पेपर्स होते हैं, 3 घंटा ही होता है, एक साथ ही बैठना होता है. फर्स्ट पेपर इज कॉल्ड SUPR एंड द सेकेंड पेपर इज कॉल्ड REAP. SUPR इज नथिंग बट सब्जेक्ट प्रोफिशियंसी टेस्ट, एंड REAP इज नथिंग बट रिसर्च एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट. द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द पेपर 3 घंटे का पेपर है, 60 मिनट्स फॉर सुपर एंड 120 मिनट्स फॉर REAP. द डेट ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन इज 2nd जून एज ऑफ नाउ. वी आर नॉट श्योर वेदर इट विल बी द सेम और इट विल गेट पोस्टपोन्ड एज वेल. क्या क्या होते हैं सर टेस्ट, हमें तो पता नहीं है. तो SUPR जो है, सब्जेक्ट प्रोफिशिएंसी, इट इज सेम एज JEE जो आप देते हैं, JEE मेन फॉर फिजिक्स केमिस्ट्री एंड मैथ्स. 1 घंटे का ही टाइम अलॉटेड होता है, ऐसा नहीं होता है कि आप इसको रिवर्स कर लें, नहीं 3 घंटे का एग्जाम है सो आई कैन डिवोट 1.5 hour या एंड 1.5 hour देयर. नो, आफ्टर 1 hour इट विल, द स्क्रीन विल ऑटोमेटिकली टेक यू टू द सेक्शन बी, दैट इज REAP सेक्शन विच वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट. नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चन दैट कम इन द एग्जाम इज 50. मार्किंग स्कीम इज +1, नो नेगेटिव मार्किंग, एंड टोटल मार्क्स ऑब्वियसली 50 क्वेश्चन +1, 50 मार्क्स आर देयर. द टोटल पेपर इज एक्चुअली 150 मार्क्स, वी विल टॉक अबाउट दैट. Now, this is something which you will not find, and our target in Mathon is to tell you the teaching perspective ki yaar paper pe kya aata hai, rather than the talking about the placement and the campus tours and the videos and the photos of the campus. So, number of questions that came in math and physics in 2020, 2019 and 2020, this is all our memory based, given from the fact that jo bhi humne Quora se mila, jo bhi humne IIIT Hyderabad ke student se baat karke mila, uske upar hai, memory based hai. But they all have said dominantly that out of 50, you can expect 40 questions to come from math and physics, which makes sense because this is a research-based institute which focuses on computer science and electronics, jahan par chemistry ka koi use jyada nahi hai. They want to test out your mathematical skills and your physics logics so that you could become a better scientist or a better engineer based on research. So 20 questions last year came from maths, 19 came from physics, and 11. So you can just assume that 10 questions are going to come from physics, 40 questions would be from physics and chemistry. Important chapters with regard to this, again notice this is a research based institute. So research wale mein bahut criteria change ho jata hai. For example, in maths you will not be expected to solve more of vector and vector 3D. Nahin, unka wo target nahin. Unka target hai, you should know statistics and probability because they are going to teach you more of machine learning things in their courses. So they are going to check you on probability and statistics, sequence series, permutation these kind of chapters which they know that they are going to be utilizing in all their courses. Similarly, for physics, they mostly ask waves and oscillations, EMI and AC, atom nuclei, because this is basically helpful in electronics and communication, because that is where your semiconductors and chips are being manufactured. Chemistry, good point is, since this is focused on research, they do not worry too much about your organic chemistry and inorganic chemistry. They expect 5 out of 10 questions from physical chemistry. That is what you can expect. So if you are not good at inorganic, this paper is a good paper for you. But having said that, 40 questions will comprise of math and physics and only 10 questions of chemistry. Coming to the REAP part, research aptitude test, where the weightage is more. Why the weightage is more? Because 2 hours out of 3 hours is allotted to this. You cannot take, sir, I can take half hour from this and give it to the super. No, you can't do that. Number of questions is 50, but the marking scheme changes. Plus 2 and 1 by 4th negative, that means 0.5 negative marking. That means it becomes 100 marks paper, REAP. 50 plus 100 becomes 150. Now, it is 3 major categories, and this is basically to check your aptitude. As the name suggests, aptitude. They are looking to see whether you are just academic guy who just knows physics, chemistry, maths, or you have learned to apply the logics that you have read in physics, chemistry, maths in any surrounding, in any environment. So they check you on logical skills, arithmetic and basic PCM. PCM means physics, chemistry, maths. The second category of questions comes from algebra and geometry, basic questions, which you generally solve for NTSC. And third is reasoning and data interpretation, which is fantastic. The way of question they ask is completely different. So, agar aap dekhenge to arithmetic and basic PNC mein kaise kaise questions aate hain? Time and work, graph questions, simple and compound interest, train problems, basic questions on super selection, and passage based questions, right? That is what they ask. Algebra mein surds, indices, logarithms, progression series, permutation, combination, probability, tracing curves. You can find this kaise hote hain sir questions. There is a sample paper available. I am going to link that in the description box. You can see. This is very important, where they ask data interpretation like coding and decoding. This is, you can find in the sample papers again. Cube and all, you guys can find these kind. Linguistics, they ask questions definitely on linguistics. What sort of fantastic question. You will be happy to see that really, matlab jo chahiye hota wahi pucha ja raha hai paper mein. So, isme bhi agar aap division dekhenge, to reasoning and data interpretation is always fixed. 17 questions, whereas algebra is 19 last year and 14 came from arithmetic for you to practice. Okay, so I am going to link the paper Supper and REAP in the description box. You can see this on the screen as well as I'm scrolling. You can see the sample paper as well. Now, talking about the UG, UG gives you admission only the dual degree courses. Dual degree ki short form yaad rakhenge, because I'm going to tell you the cutoffs also for this. Yes, CSE, CSE, ECE were BTEC programs. CSD, ECD are the same 5-year programs in computer science and electronics and communication, which we have seen initially level pe placements. There are 3 more programs, CND. N stands for natural sciences, H stands for human sciences, L stands for linguistic sciences. This is a master degree program, hai, MS in research. Okay, and in all of them, you have BTEC in computer science ki degree already you are getting. So, big benefit in that way. So if we talk about the number of seats, JE mains ke through number of seats alag thi, humne pehle jo dekhi thi. Yahan par UG ki seats ka criteria alag hai. You get these many seats in the courses, CSD, ECE, ECD, these are all 5-year courses. Total number of seats that comes out to be 97, and these are all without quota. Ye quota ka koi natak nahi hai. These are all based on your performance and the interview that you are going to give. So paper ke baad interview round hota hai, uske baad ye decide hoti hai seats. Okay, now talking about the cutoff rank for the UGE exam. The cutoff rank for the 5 branches as follows, that 65 pe you get CSD close, which is very obvious, right? CSD pe 65 rank, and the last rank if you see was ECD at 189, and obviously the computer science stream, all the computer science stream, C stands for computer science. Ye kya tha? Natural, wala, N stands for natural sciences, H stands for human sciences, L stands for linguistic. So 189, and then it all closes for the 97 seats that we have for UG. So now you understand that this exam is also super, super competitive if you want to be a part of it. So sample papers, and as I have again said, they are in the link in the description box. You guys can go and check them out. The third medium is basically, you guys can also get through Olympiads and KVPY. So if you have been selected for training to represent India at International Olympic Olympiads, not Olympics, sorry guys, International Olympiads in Informatics, linguistics, mathematics or sciences during the last 4 years, but you will still have to go through the interview rounds, right? This is for sure. And if you have applicants with KVPY rank of under 5000, तो उसमें से एक अप्लाई तो आपको करना ही है. उस अप्लाई करने के बाद उस क्राइटेरिया पे जो टॉप 100 होंगे वो इंटरव्यू के लिए एलिजिबल होते हैं. देन दे विल कॉल देम फॉर द इंटरव्यू एंड देन दे विल बी सिलेक्टेड. अनदर वे द स्पेशल राउंड विच दे कॉल इट एज SPEC स्पेक. यू आर एलिजिबल इफ यू हैव पास क्लास 12th और इक्विवेलेंट एंड यू आर अंडर द उड़ान स्कीम ऑफ CBSE और यू हैव डन योर स्कूलिंग फ्रॉम जवाहर नवोदय विद्यालय JNV फॉर 11th एंड 12th. Right, so the students in this generally need to write only the SUPR, that is the आपका जो PCM का test होता है वही लिखना होता है और उसके बाद सीधा interview के लिए call करा जाता है. This is the new they have launched for people, especially who are students who are selected for UDAN and they are JNV students. So these are the categories. हम DASA की बात नहीं करें. DASA is generally for students who have been studying abroad and they get their entry through SAT scores, but we are not talking about that at this point in time. So interview shortlisted from there to clear the shortlisted again they will have to be called for the interview and iski special allocation hai 10-10 seats for BTech courses 4-year courses ke liye special aapko allot kara gaya hai seats for students who coming through spec right. So I hope this information is really really beneficial for a lot of students who are trying to get into the topmost college of the country and believe me guys it fares far far better than most of the IITs at this point in time. You can just see the placement records. Again, I am just highlighting not just placement, and in fact I was just stunned by this record. PhD 84 out of 90 are PhD. So that is where the quality is coming in. That is why Apples of the world are coming and giving offers like this. So that is why it makes it premium college. So please do not miss out on the application portal closes on 10th of May. Please make sure that you enroll before the deadline. God bless you all. I keep coming up with more videos like this so that you get to know what are the topmost colleges of the country and not just IITs. I made a mistake that at my times, I was never aware of that there was a college like IIIT Hyderabad. I got something around 700 rank at IEEE All India, but I had no clue that this kind of a college even existed during my time. Please do not do that same error and be really, really mature in deciding which is the best college for you. But right now, you have to apply so that you can take the exam. Got this? Keep working hard.